shame. And I wish I could free you of the hurt and the pain.